Pennsylvania's governor is here in Pittsburgh today taking an out-of-this-world tour.
Yeah, he's visiting Astrobotic, where they're crafting technology to send into space. The company on the north side is busy preparing its Peregrine Lunar Lander for its mission to the moon. It's one of the accomplishments that the governor is touting on his tour. He's also highlighting Pennsylvania's growing innovation economy.